Hi, I'm super excited to show you that with a brand new DaVinci Resolve 18.6, using BeatEdit becomes even more convenient. So I've got here a song and I want to create some timeline markers and they are exactly on the beats. And now from some customers, we got the feedback that they want to cut not exactly at the beats, but slightly before or after the beats. And what you can do now is just select all those beats by dragging a box around them. And now I zoom in here very closely. And now I can just move them around literally by taking the first marker and dragging it where I want them to be. So if you want to have your markers one frame before the beat or after the beat, you can just select them and drag them around now how you want. Now, if you try this with clip markers, you will see that if I drag a box here, that it will select the clip and not the markers on it. But what you can do here is click on the first marker and then keep the shift key pressed and click on another marker, and then it selects all markers in this area. So this means we can select the first one here, move over to the end, shift click, and now I've got all my markers on the clip selected too, and now I can move those around also how I want. So that's how easily you can adjust beat markers now in DaVinci Resolve 18.6.